When I got to the Atlanta airport during my trip, the place felt almost deserted. That must have been just the opposite of what it was like for Mary and Joseph when they arrived in Bethlehem and found the place so crowded that there was no room for them in the inn.